First, I had trouble getting out of bed. I pulled a stupid muscle when I tried to exercise, and that was an ouch. Oh, it still hurts. Oh, ouch. Then I got a stiff neck. Oh. My new diet doesn't seem to be working out at all. Well, I think my new hat looked a lot better on me at the store. Then, to top it all off, I got caught in the rain at lunchtime. I feel so trapped. Wanna hear more? Well then, to top it all off, uninvited guests showed up at dinner time. On top of that, I think I'm coming down with a flu. And finally, I was alone in the house that night. And I thought I heard a noise in the basement. Eek! Here is my thought for the day. Handle every stressful situation like a dog, like me. If you can't eat it or play with it, just pee on it and walk away. Thank you. Ha ha ha!